So can you identify what is this?
So this is nothing but Emla cream. Emla cream is a recent advance of local anesthesia. So it consists of 5% of this cream consists of 25 microgram per gram of prilocaine or lignocaine in this. So it is most commonly used in our periodontics. It is also known as eutectic mixture of local anesthesia.